This is our lounge space, communal living area. Now basically, why we're in here is we're in here for the rest of the year, so we're going to make a little bit of a series like The Office, but in Mr. Youngster's office.
Alex.
Oh!
Alex, got anything to say for the camera?
Your mum's dairy milk.
Can we have some episodes of The Office?
Same, I've done it all week.
I'm drinking a lame boy
yogurt. It's ending today for me.
Is it?
It might be ending for us.
Where have you been?
What? Shop.
Yeah. No, I mean, like, where have you been in punishment like us?
Here.
Well, we've been in his office.
We've been in his office. We're living the good life.
<I'm> just, I'll
just sit here.
That's all you're on my videos, son.
You've not done something wrong and being sent home.
Right.
Because if you're not in last session, I
will
absolutely go to
prayer. Oh,
Dorito dips.
He's
in the office. Dumbo. What you got there, Dumbo? Dumbo. Squid. That's squid.
Shut up.
My dad. Alex.
What are you gonna play poker?
Well, we were going to if we were in his office.
So what becomes of you, my love? When they have finally stripped you off, the handbags and the glad rags that your granddad.